This is an editorial from KCRA3 and My58's president and general manager, Ariel Roblin.
In the past 3 weeks, California has been hit by 9 atmospheric rivers. Over 500,000 people lost power. Major roadways flooded, toppled trees, destroyed homes and cars. More than 1,400 people were rescued. And sadly, we know of 21 people that lost their lives. This widespread devastation is estimated to have caused at least $1 billion in damage. President Biden was in town meeting with first responders and state and local officials to survey some of the hardest hit areas. This comes on the heels of his approval of Californians' major disaster declaration request. This federal aid will supplement state, tribal, and local recovery efforts for assistance with temporary housing, home and business repairs, loans to cover uninsured property loss, and more. As the water recedes and the full damage is understood, our focus will certainly turn to recovery. But we wanted to take a moment to recognize the unbelievable service and sacrifice of the men and women that served so valiantly throughout the storms. The emergency rescues and restoration of power to hundreds of thousands occurring in treacherous conditions saved countless lives and prevented even more damage. The water will recede, but we are forever grateful for the perseverance and dedication of our local heroes.